this car is a super mileage car. The idea is to gain efficient fuel mileage. The idea of this project is to bring together and work as a team and to look at a problem that is occurring in the vehicle, for instance, and say, well, how can we fix this? Decide on a way to do that in an engineering fashion, which means calculations, you know, mathematics, science, and then implement it and test it.
So as far as the engine is concerned, we started out with the last year's platform, which they had taken the stock engine that you're supplied from SAE and heavily modified it. So we got that from them last year and made our own modifications this year. We changed the piston that they had put in the motor to a higher compression piston. We put in what's called a dome top piston, which is just a slightly different shape, and it allows for you to raise the compression in the motor, and therefore you can gain the advantage of using the higher octane fuel that they supply us at competition.
My big part was the steering system. I had to pretty much eliminate all the tire scrub that they experienced last year. And I accomplished this by doing an Ackerman steering setup, in which case you're making it so that both tires have a common center point when they're turning. And that way they turn at different rates, and this will get rid of any scrub that occurs.
I'm a real gearhead. I love cars. I've always been attracted to working on them. When the projects were presented to us back in September, the two projects that I really wanted to be on were Baja or Supermileage, just because there's an engine involved in it. And I really want to, you know, I'm a grease monkey. I want to get in there and get my hands dirty.
Definitely the group experience was helpful. Sure, in the working world, it's going to be working in groups. And most college, just individual. I learned a lot from that. And the hands-on stuff is great.